Congolese own the lion's share of Lake Edward waters with a coverage of 75%. But their fishermen have continuously encroached on Uganda's only 25% of the lake, shared by the two countries, and they're often caught using illegal fishing gear, including small-sized nets and boats in the breeding zones. Many times, the Fisheries Protection Unit arrests them, but releases them without any penalties attached. On Friday, Uganda released 14 Congolese and handed them 67 boat engines.
I thought it was that we should invite our colleagues in DRC to come and we share as usual, and then we sort of meet and we caution the culprits.
Lieutenant Lauben Ndifla, the spokesperson, Fisheries Protection Unit, revealed that the biggest challenge remains the variation in the implementation of some laws governing fisheries, where Uganda is very strict against illegal fishing activities and Kong is not.
You'll find that monofilament, boat seines, those nets are not allowed, but Congolese side, they're using them. And because here operation in Uganda side, it is too tough, then Congolese, sometimes they have that tendency of coming this side so that they can at least crop a lot of fish from this.
It is a paradox for local communities that continue to lose revenue to illegal fishing activities.
We get income from fishing, but when you see people fishing in a bad way, we have been having people who are fishing with bad timber. You know timber? With bad timber. Not recommended. And those who fish, those small fish, make our country lose.
Congo comes in and crosses their boundary, come in Uganda and protect our people, because they have heard that the fishermen of Congo have been arrested fishing in our water body. So there is a lot of confusion, and we need to bring the situation in order.
But not all is clear for Ugandan fishermen. Some fishermen are equally encroaching on the other side of the Democratic Republic of Congo waters of Lake Edward. Four Ugandans and 16 boat engines were also handed over to authorities by the DRC Fisheries Protection Unit. We have also brought four Ugandan fishermen together with 16 boat engines. We arrested them having encroached on our waters, but we have set them free without any penalty. These combined efforts are seen as a step in the right direction for the two nations as far as bilateral relations are concerned. Report compiled by Samuel Amanyiri for the news.